Hello students, welcome to Saurav Sir's classes, and today we will be discussing something regarding to coordinates and locus. Let's go ahead and solve our problem. Your problem is, if E and e to the power t be the eccentricities, E double C N T R I T I Y S eccentricities of a hyperbola and its conjugate prove that so let's see what the question is telling you. The question wants to says that if E and E to be T, E and E to the power T be the eccentricities of a hyperbola and its conjugate. These are the eccentricities of a hyperbola, that's your question. Eccentricities of a hyperbola and its conjugate. Prove that 1 by E square upon 1 by E to the power T whole square is equal to 1. So how to start? Okay. So let x square, let us take a general equation, if y by v square is equal to 1, be the hyperbola, okay. Now, if you take this, so what will its conjugate? Conjugate will be is equal to minus 1, okay. So you have this as a hyperbola and this as x conjugate. So now let's do, so therefore now and A square is B square into e to the power t square minus 1. Okay. So if you go ahead solving the problem, so I gave you b square initially, a square is equal to a square e square into b square e to the power t square minus 1, or 1 is equal to e square 1 into e to the power t square minus 1, or e to the power t, e to the power t square is equal to e into this, we can write, right? So, or 1 by e square, okay, and then 1 by e to the power t square is equal to, that was required, okay. So, that becomes your answer.
Thank you for watching Saurav Sir's video.